What is playing back? Okay, da hat er es verhasst. Oh, wait, it's not trashed, is it? Oh, okay. They had the convert and place option. That project cannot be compiled, we'd like to open this to you. I have been ignoring depreciated stuff along with the new spawn, new parameters, respawn functions. So I got some errors. Is this? Download all the assets. Free content, dude. Why did it? Bitcoin is connected via Dynamics. Yep, here the pair to the right. What should happen? Drop a Dynamics. Happen. It's cool. First time I'm trying YouTube. But I heard they don't like allow music and stuff. Like they will shut down your stream in the middle. They will shut down your stream in the middle of streaming. And Twitch is a little more forgiving. They'll just mute the audio afterwards. Yep, using OBS. And it's really nice so far. If they weren't so heavy with the music copyright stuff, they'd probably use it a little more. And also the chat is kind of lame. With Twitch you can use the IRC clients. I haven't tried, but I've heard from other people. They supposedly like stop your stream in the middle of streaming if they detect like copyrighted music. I haven't tried it. Yeah, that sucks. Why is this thing? How's your project going? And how is replication treating you? Oh. Cool. Anything new to show? Replication sucks. Indeed. Not sure what needs to change here. Got some art from your buddy. Cool. This sound of a goat. Nice. So after retailers upload to App Store to make millions of dollars. One file, one script. Maybe I should rebuild project files and see. Millions and millions. Lots to do, yeah. What do you mean, like lobbies and join in and switch in for games and stuff? What? Poly modules are missing or built with a different engine vision. Cannot be compared to building from source manually. Oh, mir kann ich auch Player sagen. Wenn. Fein, wir haben uns auf. Ja. Cool. Die Union 9 Uhr ist die Multiplayer Shootout Blueprint Thingy. Für die two guys, für die Showdown, in die Western Themed Game. Und die, Marketplace. And I need to figure out how to get this thing compiled for 4.9. Was dann an? Debug Game Editor. Development Editor. Okay. Finally. Development Editor. Did you see the Game Jam theme? And there's apparently a bigger Game Jam coming up in October. I think it's like 5 or 7 days long, and I suppose to have like prizes and stuff, like bigger prizes and sponsors and stuff. ABSUC feed method with override specifier. Override did not override any beast class method. See if it's excited. Yeah. Was that the alive? Deathless or something like that, I think. Let me check. Live Deathless. Yeah, the theme is kind of confusing, but I think that's about all of them. And tweets. Okay, yeah. There was something about the one in October. Like the anniversary of the game, the UEFA game jams, so they are doing like a big one. Can't remember where I saw it. Yeah, live. I mean, not live, sorry. Live that loss. Or it could be live that loss, which is even more ridiculous. What does that even mean, indeed? I find like these super vague themes and titles kind of hard to follow along. And this one is by far the most vague of them all. Then again, it probably really open to interpretation, so you could probably stretch the meaning a lot, I don't know. Or it could be a zombie game. Oh yeah, here's an idea, like guys running around and somebody dies and they become the zombie or something like that. Not really sure how that will work, but it's an idea. Can't even think of one interpretation. Yeah. You can steal my zombie idea. If you win, I'll take a like a t-shirt or something. What does it mean it doesn't override? Receive hits. Box overlap. Receive hits. Void. What? I should leave these for last. Cannot convert arguments. One from the time. These weird errors. Unless this changed. A sound based on an actor identifier not found. These are really appreciated. And I kept ignoring the warnings. Yes, I have a lot of this is this project is from like 1 point, I mean sorry, 4.6, and I converted to 4.9. Actually no, 4.7 to 4.9. This is actually the first time I need to update anything. Because I kept ignoring the play song functions changed, and I kept ignoring the warning that it was going to be removed. And then 4.9, I believe the spawn function changed to include one more parameter. These song stuff I'll just copy from a more recent project. Because I can't really remember what the new play function is. Play song attached components. Song queue component. Components, get capsule components. Oops, wrong. Capsule component. Song attach attach song and good capsule components. Have a lot of these. Good. Change the title of the stream. Please go. I should get a switch and release. Get skill axie T-shirt. Ooh, another cool thing about YouTube streaming, you can actually like scrub back on the live screen and see previous stuff, and you can just like skip. Oh no, maybe I'm watching a recording. Why am I watching a recording? Oh no, wait, yeah, you could actually like skip back, I think. Yeah. Yep, you could skip back and take a look at what the person like has been streaming earlier and stuff. That's cool. Okay, get Swill Time Manager. E. Okay, so this is still the same somewhat. That time handler. F time handle. Time. Felt is less than max out. Start this timer. I stop it? Gem health. Never stop it. Yeah. Where is this room builder? Gameplay. Did you hear that? I think this only happens when you're on stream. Tests. That was. Would you believe if I said it was popcorn or fireworks? Because it totally was popcorn or fireworks. Carnival season. Actually, elections or il elections was on Monday. Carnival, I guess you could say carnival season is soon. What's with this hit? Method override specifier override did not override any base class method. Did they rename it? Receive it after my component so it's not there. probably changed. Right, receive that. Component actor. Oh no, component actor. Other actor, other components. Self move. Location, hit normal. Hit, well, normal impulse. And hit results. So components. I don't get. Why is the same error showed up 4 times? Titian. What? Where did I get this from? Receive it. Yeah, okay, just receive it now. We have the objects overlap. Collision during physics simulation. Error function declared with override. Does not override its class. Am I overriding it wrong? It worked in 4.6. So I'm not sure what's up. Oh, okay, you changed the notify now. Same for overlap. I'm guessing it's so notify head. So the CM option. This is, yeah, it's going short. I think that was the last thing, hopefully. Yay! Let's see if the editor opens without crashing. Could have sworn I needed to modify like the spawn stuff. And it opens. And it works. Don't know why text tiers are missing or compiling shaders, okay. Okay, so compile and shares. That's it. Make something else. Now I need to figure out what I want to do with this game. Give me idea, Shadi. What is all of this? Oh, my game. I don't know what to do next. No. That game jam is way too vague. Maybe I'll start with the Infinity Blade assets. I have no idea what's changed in 4.9. I don't know anything about roguelike games. Yeah. I only played Pixel Dungeon and this other one. What was its name? Risk of Rain. You need to up your roguelike game, man. Like a lot of the older games is like text-based games. You have like characters moving around on the screen and stuff. I tried playing one once, but it was too... It felt too ancient. And I didn't know. It was confusing because like the at sign was an enemy. And I couldn't really take it serious that like a character was running after and stuff. Okay, let's see. Yeah, YouTube. I wonder if I could disable best possible to disable that, no? No. Channel username or URL. Channel, where you are. Right. I was hoping there'd be like female characters, but I haven't seen any yet. At least not in this pack. Warriors. Songs, warriors, weapons. That's cool though. Yeah, I have some already, the song, the weapons, the warriors, and adversaries. There's like effects and stuff, I haven't downloaded those as yet. Marketplace is super confusing to navigate, I think. Right, I have these two. Have the weapon. Oops. Have the weapon pack. Are there maps or just assets? There is these two environments, and I think they come with maps. I would like to think they come with the maps because they are pictured here. So, and you know, yeah, they normally have like an example. So I guess these. I'm at it. I've downloaded this one. It's a fire and snow vision. Fire vision and I like these chests. Treasure chests. Some cool rocks and stuff. Props. And it was the ice environment. So I'm gonna import the warriors, add the projects, probably the adversaries for now, and later on I'll do the sound effects. Oh, and the grass stuff, the environment stuff. Infinity Blade Warriors characters. I'm hoping their animations. Because then. Infinity Blade Warriors. Unless it comes with a rig or something. Because I'm totally not an animator. Seeing skeleton. Animation. Where? Alright, skeleton. Skeletal meshes, textures. Unless oh, the Unreal Test guy, okay, good point. That would mean I'd be lacking a lot of animation. Like that guy basically just has like I think like jump, run, walk, and crouch, and then there's the animation starter pack, which is basically stuff for like guns, gun poses, aiming, weapons, and stuff. Okay, this could suck. I'm hoping there's an animation pack hidden somewhere here. No. Maybe some sword swinging ones. The only sword stuff I saw was like paid stuff. This one here. I'm hoping there has to be. Why is my phone making noises? Retweets. This looks cool, at least from the images. Yes, this does look cool. Maybe animations are in the weapon pack. But I'd be getting my hoops up. What was that option? Add to project, show all projects. Oh, okay. Let's see. Weapon pack. Animation folder. Lead, access weapon, swords. Sword A, Blade Sword B, nope. This sucks. Where are the textures? Okay. The cake is a lie, Shadi. Probably gonna have to learn Maya and then learn how to animate. Seamless materials. Can make an infinity blade template. That's <sell it. laughs> I don't think Epic would like that. Like there were some guys on Reddit asking about using the infinity blade stuff with other engines. And they were being kinda salty about it. That was funny. There totally has to be an infinity blade animation pack hidden somewhere in the store. Character animations. Infinity blade, other paid stuff. Okay, I guess I'll either have to use the Fall Guys animation or buy a pack or you know to animate. Yeah, I got all excited. It's still really cool though. At least I have the assets and stuff. Zero song with zero particles, 18 starting mesh, no, 18 skeletal meshes, zero meshes, 29 materials, 77 textures. Oops, one fell. And no mention of animations. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't realize it was so loud. My phone fell on the floor. Alright, yeah, there's probably no point in me messing with the new meshes. But cool. Were you sleeping? Shatty, make me some animations. Some sword swing animations. These don't have any either. Wah. Yeah, but what about these skeletons will be like different? When people need to like export an FBX and like rig 415 15,000. In that case, I'll buy two. But like the animal guys, the stuff with four legs and a tail, like these. These dog and spider guys. Maybe it is coming, the animation probably coming. What am I looking at? Do I have the enemy stuff in here? Lead weapons. Lead warriors. Okay, I shall add these guys. Adversaries. Adversaries, enemies, elemental robots, bear, wolf, troll, spider. Alright, this is a skeletal mesh, another skeletal mesh, two skeletons, and the new animation. Interface report settings. Yeah, 60. Oh, yeah, $60. It looks really good though. I'm a little broke right now, so. Oh, there's a video. This is another character. Okay, this is cool. A really cool like dash attack. I forgot, like move, backflip, dash attack. Yeah, this is cool. And a rule. I need to learn how to animate. Why can't I drag a tab off? What? Firefox is so buggy. I missed like half the stuff. That guy stoked today. Yeah, he'll totally get some sales. But that was cool. But this is more like for an action game. Done some fighting game like mechanic like stuff there. But I feel like I can totally like prototype something based on these animations, just for fun. Like a fighting game. A sword fighting game. Viewports. Let's check it out. Firefox is okay, it works. Alright. Okay, I think I remember seeing this clip here. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Reminds me of Dark Souls. Yep, cool. In general, is this like record thing? I mean, I can record stuff, but once you press like start record, it like constantly records over time. So you can't really do any proper keyframe animation unless there's a way and I'm doing it wrong. Thought you could export to FE. Oh yeah, you could. Okay, my bad. Yeah. Okay, this one actually has animations. My bad. That's cool. Wow. Why would it be any to drop from that height? Let's see. That animation. Actually, the names. Melee attack. Drop down. Idle, react, light front. Backwards and walk. Cool. So it has animation. And the worm has animation. Alright, so I can use some of these. As enemies, at least. Yeah. Cool. Creature spider. Are these animation? I think so. Yep. Forge King. And you force frozen your game needs a giant room. Yes it does.
Yo, what you call me? Did you call me? Oh, okay.
Yes it does, a giant room. Look at this big guy. FX attack. Forest giants. Golem. Yeah, most of these have animations with them, so I guess I'll look on some AI stuff. Granting or grantling weapons. Yep. If only the characters had some too. These assets will give me some motivation to work on stuff. What? Oh, this is a thing I thought it was something else. Something more naughty. Lollipop. Yeah, that totally doesn't look like a finger. Totally does not. This is a lot of shit. This sword is cool. This is like one of those bubble blowing things, isn't it? Why does the game have those things in it? I'm sure this is a piece of meat. It is. This looks like a golf club. Actually, it is a golf club with spikes. I-O-Matic on or I-O-Matic? I-O-Matic 4, I think. Still compiling, shaders like 3000. 1 to... This is a brick on a stick. Okay, back to architecture. Okay. So whatever boost process this map is using, I like it. I shall steal it and claim it as my own. Unbound. This one. Edits paste. And I think I already have a post process. Or maybe there's even some HDR stuff. Complete characters. Textures.